Facebook, I don't own this music, but I do pay for it through iTunes. So don't try to turn us off. We're just trying to work out. Welcome to week two, our second workout of the Grit Challenge. I got to make sure Facebook don't try to cut our music off. Don't nobody want to work out while it's quiet. So our workout today is super chill. But before I tell you the workout, let me tell you the rules. You need to make sure you tag Christy or Our House and make sure you hashtag OHS Grit Challenge. That's the easiest way for us to track what you've done. So far, so good. Keep up the great work. Let me just tell you that. So, today we're going to have us a whole lot of fun. Our workout today is only 12 minutes long, and we just have three movements. So, those three movements are, first is our double crunch. Focus on full extension. Bring those elbows to those knees. Our second movement is our pistol twist. Put a little spice to life right here. And our final movement is our atomic mountain climber. If you out there watching this video, I want you to understand there's some shade if you're one of those people. Don't rush through my atomic mountain climbing. Bringing the opposite knee to the opposite elbow like you got some sense. There it is. Those are our three movements. But before we get started with the workout, you got a 25 rep buy-in, which is 25 heels to heaven. And then you got a buyout, which is 25 heels to heaven. So with that being said, I'm going to say it one more time and it's in the description. 12 minutes, three movements, 25 rep buy-in and a 25 rep buyout. And the rep count is pyramid style. So you'll do one of each movement, then you'll do two of each movement, then you'll do three of each movement. With your atomic mountain climbers and your pistol twist, you're going left and right for it to count as one rep. I think that's everything. Did I miss anything? Y'all know what we're doing? I got you. So our heels to heaven. So I'm ready to work out. Hopefully y'all ready to work out. If you're paying attention, just try to keep up. We're going to have some fun with it. But don't rush. You don't have to rush. I promise it's okay. You are not in competition with anybody except the yesterday version of yourself. Let's turn on some thug music and work out to it.
One of them.
twist. Going left and right for it. Count as one. Woo! Less than 5 minutes to go.
Woo! We got this. Keep going, guys.
3 minutes to go. Remember to try to get them elbows to touch those knees with all three movements. Don't rush it. Work out. Push yourself and don't cheat yourself. Have a great day. Oh, yeah, and wash them hands. That's important.